Which one were you more likely to get world peace? Will you get world peace by telling everyone to turn that other cheek, or will you get world peace to tell everyone to defend their own territory?
So defend.
If I defend and I pick up weapons, and my enemy turns out to be not my enemy, have I not been made a mistake and created war when I didn't need to create war?
Yeah, you tell us if someone comes to rape your sister, you're going to give me mother to rape her.
I'm telling you that. Can you just talk to me? I'm telling you the ideology is better.
So are you saying, implying that if someone raped your sister, you should give her, give him your mother?
I'm
her.
Telling you that they are doing.
No, you're answering my question. Because Jesus said,
Let me answer the question.
What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Zeph.
Zeph, nice to meet you.
Let me answer the question. I would not fear my sister being raped. That's because I have the right ideology. I know that my God will protect me.
No, that's my question.
He's going to protect me.
My question is,
I don't have to worry. I've got the right ideology. And you can't deny that if you have the right ideology, you have a better world. If you have the ideology which you defend and you fight, you're going to have a world that defends and fights.
Are you telling us?
But if you have an ideology which says, don't fight your enemy. Love your enemy. If your enemy comes to you.
Are you asking my question?
No, I'm listening to you.
I'm answering. No, you're not. My question was.
I'm answering.
What was my question?
What's your question? If my sister was going
to
get raped.
No, I didn't say that. If someone comes to your house to rape your sister,
that's what
you said. Would you give your mother to rape her as well?
Why would I do that?
Because the other chick.
No. That's not the.
Yeah, if someone stabbed your
face, this is my face. This is my face. We're standing here. You punched me on my face. Stab me on my other face.
So if someone raped your sister, you have to defend her.
So what's that got to do with my sister?
I'll tell you how.
Why are you going to my sister for?
I can do it now.
One second. No, what I'm telling you is that teaching of Jesus specifically for slapping or for anything.
For anything.
Including someone raping your sister.
I wouldn't allow my sister to be raped and then get my mother to be raped. That's what I mean.
So you fight, you will fight, defend her.
Well, look, I will try my best to make sure. That's me. But I'm saying, I'm talking about
Don't shut me off.
I'm talking about the ideology. Which ideology is better?
One
ideology says you can fight and the other ideology says don't fight.
Yeah.
Which one is going to make world peace?
The one that said defend yourself.
That's the question.
Because
no one can say anything.
You can't have peace.
I automatically don't have peace if I fight.
Your ideology.
How can I have peace if I'm fighting?
Your ideology only exists in your head, doesn't exist outside.
So for you, as a Muslim, there's no way you can have world peace. Did you hear that? As a Muslim, you cannot have world peace.
I didn't say that.
Because you won't deny the fact.
I didn't say that.
Jesus Christ's ideology was better than Muhammad's.
He's coming back to kill people. Jesus is coming back.
That's what you keep saying. Wait till that time and then make your decision about going to Muhammad. Why do you wait for him to come back?
Listen. Now listen carefully. There is some issues and something doesn't exist outside in reality. Only exists in our head. Only exists in our head. It's justice. Which one is more just? To defend your honor? And in order for you to establish peace, you have to fight and get some people. Because we are
living in a war.
Allow me to finish.
When you start war, if I have a fight with you, and then you come and get me, I come and get you, but if I say, hold on, I'm not going to go into him, I'm going to wait, I'm just going to stay.
Are you very rude, you know? You are very rude.
Brother, how can that be better?
You are very rude.
How can that be better?
Explain to
me better, Ben.
Let me speak, let me finish. We are living on the earth that there is some people out there that will never understand the peace and mercy. The only thing they understand is by fighting against them.
That's what you believe.
Allow me to finish.
That's what you believe.
Allow me to finish. Okay, that's ISIS understand peace.
ISIS understand people. I don't know. I don't talk to them.
ISIS are killing people everywhere. What should we do to stop them?
I don't think so.
According to you, we should let them kill everyone.
No.
We should fight them. Should we fight them?
No.
Should we
you
fight
don't
them?
Understand my ideology.
No. Should we fight them?
You don't understand my question.
Ask them a question. Should we fight ISIS?
You don't ask them my question.
No. Should we fight ISIS?
I'm not asking that question.
No. ISIS are killing people. What should we do?
Yeah. Well. What should we do? You tell me. According to you,
they're killing women and children.
According to you, we should fight them.
People. You have the highest standard.
No, you have the highest standard.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about what's the better ideology? What's the best ideology?
This guy, according
to Christ, have a better ideology than Muhammad. I tell you that Christ's ideology destroys Muhammad in terms of creating world peace. In your world, you have no peace. You have just war and destruction and fighting. You don't have no world, no chance of world peace.
Black people?
If if I say this is the best ideology, I am not going to fight you. You're my brother. I'm not going to fight you. No matter what you do, I'm not going to fight you. No matter what you say, I'm not going to fight you. How can there be war?
Do you know what
can there be war if
the white master and step master
fight? Then there's war. If I don't fight, there's a chance. There's one chance. I don't have to have war. But with war, with you, I have all the opportunities of war. There's no way of peace. You are going to fight me. If I had a chance.
When the white Europeans came to enslave the Africans.
See, I'm not talking about white Europeans, I'm talking about ideology.
No, I'm talking about ideology. When the white Europeans.
Tell me about the ideology. Okay, what's the best ideology? You need to go. You can't understand it. No one's on your side.
Sister, what do you do?
That's it. So let's fuck the whole world. That's what your ideology. Listen, if you want to defend yourself.
Please don't defend yourself.
Answer my question.
Let's make this logical, yeah?
You have two ideologies. One ideology says, I turn my other cheek. I don't fight my enemy. I take peace with them. I'll talk to them. We'll work things out. That's one ideology. The other ideology says, whatever happens.
Don't misrepresent Islam.
That's one ideology. The other ideology says, whenever you are oppressed, you can fight them. You can use equal force.
Or you can forgive them.
Or you can forgive them, but you can also fight them.
I would choose to become deeply happy and win through that, through love. I personally believe love is the most important thing. Personally.
Okay. Without any doubt.
Let me tell you that. There's no fighting in the war.
We're not living in the Disney world. We are living in the real life, correct?
Yeah.
There is some people out there, we try our best to speak to them. Advise them, don't fight. Don't kill children and women. But they choose not to listen. And they're going around to kill children and women. What would you do?
I find every way possible to stop
that's
them.
That's it. So you, best, first decision, try to speak to them.
Bomb them.
I didn't say bomb them. You're a liar.
That's what Christian did.
When they bomb children and women. In the Old Testament, it says kill babies and women. God said that. Do you accept that?
Jesus, you believe Jesus God?
Yes.
So in the Old Testament, God said kill babies and children. Was that Jesus?
Jesus said, what God said, kill Jesus.
Yeah, in Samuel.
Yeah, he can.
So they ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
إذا أعجبك الفيديو لا تنسى الإعجاب والتعليق، ولكي يصلك كل جديد اشترك الآن.